J. Robert Oppenheimer may be the father of the bomb, but Golden Globes host Jo Coy, above, is her red-faced mom, because she gave birth to an absolute nuclear apocalypse on stage last night.